Hey, Will. Good to see you again.
We got a great show for you today.
Stay tuned.
Hey, hold up. Take a moment. Count my guap. Count my guap. All these racks bumming in. They bumming in. Hold up. Hey, count my guap. Count my guap. Can I stop coming in? Coming in.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Will. Good to see you again.
We got a great show for you today.
Stay tuned.
Whoa. That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe, yeah, that's a vibe, it's a vibe, that's a vibe, yeah, yeah, that's a vibe, oh, it's a vibe, and that's a vibe, yeah, that's a vibe, she wanna vibe, that's a vibe, yeah, yeah.
West Ottawa CTE meets every Wednesday after school in room A253. All are welcome to join the fun.
Anime Club meets every Wednesday in Mrs. Wilcox's room A152 from 3 to 4 p.m. Come when you can to watch anime, meet new people, and play games. For more information, contact Mrs. Wilcox.
WOBN and students are telling stories about you, the staff students here at WO. In our series, We Are WO, if you have a student or staff member that has a unique story to tell, please share it with us. Head to bit.ly/WeAreWO. That's bit.ly/WeAreWO. Thank you.
Peter made a cool We Are WO on Clyde.
Let's check it out.
I started playing computers on my dad's Mac in like second grade or something, and I was just playing. I really got into them when I bought my own computer in middle school. That's when I started playing more time-consuming games, like League of Legends and CSGO and games like those that are popular on Steam. And I started playing Clash Royale sophomore year when I heard about it from some friends. I had a lot of pals that were playing, and I started out pretty bad, but it's been 2 years now, so I like to think of myself as a decent player. You know, I thought up my own deck. I didn't go online and look up some professional deck that people are playing. I put together my own deck composition, and I feel like it's helped me a lot as a player have confidence enough to beat people that are using these meta decks and whatnot.
U-Book orders are due by Friday, November 3. It may be easiest to order online at the WOHS registration website by following the link labeled U-Book Order Form Online, Online Order Option. Do you have any news or announcement you want to share with WOBN to be included in our shows and on social media? Head to WOBNonline.com and click on the large Submit News button at the top. Fill out the form. It's really easy. Email Mrs. Lindsay Wally Walcott with questions.
The debate team meets Monday through Thursday after school from 3 to 4:30 in the South Library. If you'd like to argue, then consider joining us. There is room for you on the debate team. Come to Game Club. Meetings are every Wednesday in room 209 South. All are welcome.
Chess Club meets in the South Library on Wednesdays after school from 3 to 4:30. Stop by anytime to watch, play, or learn.
Did you know there's a disc golf club here at WO?
Let's check it out.
The roller!
Oh my god.
That was so nice.
I like it because it's just fun to hang out with friends and, you know, get good at a sport that not that many people do.
He lost a disc.
Oh, I see it. Oh my gosh.
Okay, so since Winstrom is undergoing reservations right now, there's no baskets, so we will be meeting at Felt Mansion or Shore Acres Disc Golf Park every Monday after school. You can contact me, Sam Duckworth, or Dre if you have any questions.
The Knit and Crochet Club meets after school every Wednesday in Mrs. Cheney's room, A148 in the North Building. This club is open to all students. You don't have to know how to knit or crochet to join. You can come to learn. Stop in and check it out.
National French Week is the first week of November, and French Club is having a party. Come to room A126 from 3 to 4 on Thursday, November 9. There will be lots of food, music, games, and prizes.
We have an extended deadline to October 30 for the students to sign up. This is a trip of a lifetime where you can spend 9 days experiencing amazing places like climbing the Great Wall, visiting the 2,200-year-old terracotta soldiers, and walking around the sites of one of the world's most modern cities, Shanghai. For more information, stop by Mrs. McCrum's room in the south or Mr. Taylor's in the north. There will be a parent meeting on October 10 at 6:30 in room 206. All are welcome.
Senior cap and gown orders will be due on Friday, November 10th.
For students interested in taking the color class with Mr. Vredevoet in the spring semester, Kendall's dual enrollment application is now live, and the deadline is Wednesday, November 15. Please check your email for links and directions, or you see Mrs. V or Mrs. Higgs in the North Counseling Office with any questions about the applications. Attention skiers and snowboarders. The sign-up meeting for this year's Ski and Snowboard Club will be held on Tuesday, November 7th at 7 p.m. in the Harbor Lights Cafeteria, and on Wednesday, November 8th at 8 p.m. in the North High School Cafeteria. The cost of the discount cards is $16. Please bring this amount in cash or check written out to West Ottawa Public Schools. See you at one of these two meetings. Think snow. Please see Mr. Spretzer in the counseling office with any questions.
Students that are going to play a winter sport need to register in the North High School Athletic Office starting Monday, October 23rd from 9 to 4. Students will need to pay their $45 insurance fee when they register. You will not be allowed to play a winter sport unless you register. Well, thanks for tuning in.
I hope you enjoyed the show.
See you soon.
I'm Raymond Mackey. I play football.
I started playing soccer when I was 5 years old. My older sister, my older cousin got me involved. My favorite part on being on varsity was probably the practices with Coach T and him bringing Gatorade for the winning team, which was obviously not me, but it was still fun.
My favorite memory of playing soccer is probably qualifying to play down in Florida for the Soccer in the Sand tournament.
I kind of do like soccer. It's like in the middle right now, but when I was a little kid, I used to love playing soccer. Like every minute I got, I played soccer.
I do not see myself in the future playing soccer, but I see myself in Canada skiing and having a good time.
Grace earlier. Do you want me to help you ask her to Hoko?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go make a poster. Okay, all done, Tom. How do you like it? Is this good enough?
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Grace, catch me at Hoko. How about that?
Yes!
But you don't succeed.
Grace, what's wrong? Why are you crying?
Tom asked the wrong Grace to homecoming, and Grace said yes, the other Grace. Oh, I'm sorry, she's just...
Cause all of me loves all of you.
So sad, look at them.
Oh, they are so ugly. Come on, let's just dance.